Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel, so another Dragon Project video. Actually, after the update, the interface has become really cool. Okay, so if we look at the armory right now. Now the pose of the character has changed. Wow, it is a lot cooler now. And the heat grid sword come like this. It's no longer like this. The old one was kind of stiff. And the spear. Somehow the character looks a lot more skinny. The sword and shield is not like this. Really cool. The dual blade. Wow. So cool, man. Bow. Not much change, I think. Okay. The sword and shield. Really cool. The dual blade. Wow. This set looks more beautiful after this update. Okay. Okay, so anyway, today we got two new behemoths for the fire heat spear and also earth heat sword and shield. Okay, so the spear. This time the ability, it has heat gauge speed plus 16%. Femur foes was plus 100% damage to fatigue enemies, right? Instead of 100% damage to fatigue enemies, now we got the skyfall damage plus 36% here. And from this one can get 4, which means 40% from one armor. If I can get 4 of these armors, the skyfall damage will be 160%. Well, it is still weaker compared to Femur Foes. It fits to fatigue enemies, but this set will be able to do better damage, better skyfall damage on enemies not in fatigue condition. Okay, so this one, the sword and shield. Looks pretty cool. I really like this one. Yeah, if it's possible, I want to get full set of this. At least full armor set, one weapon. It has counterattack damage. This time, earth damage and counterattack damage. And I think it can go to 40% per piece. 160% for armors. Okay, interesting. Okay, let's do this. I can do it until the SS guaranteed. And I have a lot of summon tickets. I might going to spend it for this banner. Okay, so the first multiple. Wretched Azdaja. Come in. Azdaja, the sword and shield behemoth. So many loadings. I think it's because of, you know, the new update. How many yellow? Only one yellow. SS list, Azdaja. You know, the A behemoths, I usually collect them until I can get 30, and I'll usually use them for the SS limit break material. The B behemoths, I usually collect them until 30, and I use them for S rank equipment limit break. Turtle Magnus. Okay, the second multi. Let's go back and then press it on Azdaja's screen. Oh, SS guaranteed now. Azdaja, come in. Ooh, okay, two yellows. That's nice. First one is SS, please. The first yellow. After this. Ah, that Chimera. Azdaja, please. The heat spear, okay. What was the behemoth name? Gorynych. Gorynych. Okay. Oh. One more time, get one SS. Oh wait, what? Is it bugged or something? Supposed to be already the guaranteed SS, right? What? Only one yellow. Hopefully that one is SS. Alright. SS? No! What is this? A new kind of Wukong? I think it's bugged. Get one SS thing. Okay, now the fourth pull. Let's pull it on Azdaja's screen. Okay, there you go. The fourth pull. Whoa! Only one green, the rest are silvers. No. Turtle Magnus. Again. Ah. Okay, next. Let's go. Supposed to wait until Azdaja appeared, but what the hell. Yellow, 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 yellow. Only one! No! 5 multi, only one SS. Okay, that's pretty bad, actually. Okay, let's try again. 3 more multi. I think I can do it until guaranteed SS this way. So in total will be 8 multiple. Give me the sword and shield. Only one yellow. No! Just ass. Okay, SS guaranteed. Azdaja, please. Come on. Whoa! Yellow from the beginning. 2, 3 yellows. Nice. No! What is the SS? Azdaja, Azdaja. The second yellow, please, SS. No! Okay, hopefully the last one is Azdaja. Yes! Okay, one more time, get one SS. Is this real? Probably no. That's it. 8 multi. Okay, 2 yellows. Come on. SS. Yeah! Okay, the last one will be SS, hopefully. Hopefully! No! Let's use the tickets. Let's see, Cruzon. How many I can do? 64. Okay, I can do it to 64 pulls. A. Kalidon. Fungos. Kalidon. Yellow. Oh, come on. Oh! No! Is that guaranteed? Maybe. Yeah, I think so. That's supposed to be the guaranteed one. SS please! SS please! SS please! SS please! That's not the guaranteed one and it's SS, yes. Hit spear. Oh, okay. Come on. Okay, two hit spear already. Hell right notice. Finally some yellows. Come on. Saved the tickets all the way just for this banner. Ooh. S. Okay, I think the next one should be the guaranteed. At least S? No? Not yet. This one probably. Ah, Stratoflume! Come on. Come on! SS, please. Ooh. Oh. Ah. Ow. To guarantee it. Right notice. Okay, come on. Ouch. But at least I got one SS from the ticket just now, right? Yes! Sword and shield! Okay, two sword and shield, two hit spear. Okay. Chimera. That's a guaranteed one, I think. I mean, at least S guaranteed. Come on, SS. SS. Oh, just S. Tall Guardian. Hey, this beast. Anyway, let's just spend all of the tickets. That's hell a lot of summons today. Rhinorus! I think that's a guaranteed S. Hades Jace. Two more left. The last one. SS. SS Groton. So let's fight them. Fiery Gorynych. Anyone can join. This is my very first time fighting this. But since I have the very good weapon for it, maybe I can fight it with ease. Whoa! So cool, man. It's just like the bigger version of Windflum. Magi? Okay, there you go. Alright. Thank you for joining, everyone. You know, my healing Magi and my Quet Aegis didn't even get fully filled. Okay, the next one. Now let's fight the Azdaja. Anyone can join. Slash everything with Aragami set. go. Let's go. Okay. What ages first? No! Almost. And then, let's do this. There is poison right there. What? Miss? Oh, wait. What? It cancelled my what ages? Okay. On. No! No! Wow. Okay. My gift box. Oh, all gone already. Cottages. Gift roll. Okay, a little bit more. There you go. Everyone is using Aragami. Okay, nice. Okay, so that's the new Behemoth we got today and also the Behemoth fight. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye-bye. Dragon Project. Global Punch.